Roll another.
Here's a big weed exhibit.
Uh-oh. Is that even legal? So we got three different dishes, long story short. And each of them are going to be infused with the signature ingredient there. So we're all very curious to dig in and take our first bite.
I was going to get up and find the broom, but then I got high.
Love it.
Too much fun.
Pretty nice. Pretty nice bathroom right here, but I gotta tell you what.
Little cakes and things that are special.
I was gonna go to class before I got high.
Come on, y'all.
Check it out. I could have cheated.
Different, right? Not something you expect to see.
Layers of salty umami.
I'm taking it next semester, and I know why. I was gonna pull right over and stop, but I was high.
That deserves a little a lean back in the chair.
They have a unique product though.
Because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
Uh-oh. Let's see what we get.
Messed up my entire life because I got high. I lost my kids in white.
It's so rich, it's so thick.
Now I'm sleeping on the sidewalk, and I know why.
That is some real deal. One of the best I've had.
Here we go, we got a little herb.
Let me know what you think about this. I mean, it is probably just a little bit of a gimmick. I'm not sure.
And I love supporting the local shops like this.
Wow, that is next level.
Brown sugar bubble tea. All right, it's got a thumbs up on flavor.
Food. And it's a different experience.
Wow.